watching Wolverine TV!
Hey everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Wolverine TV. I'm Daria.
And I'm Xander.
Let's head over to Gareth for some recent news and updates.
Hey Brom Science, welcome back to another episode of Get With It with Gareth, where I'll be summing up the week's past and helping you get with it for the week forward. Yesterday, the Lunar Club celebrated the Lunar New Year with their performance in the auditorium. After school today is our spring break. Get some good rest and get ready for the rest of the year. That's it this week for Get With It with Gareth. Go get it, Bronx Science!
I'm excited for that well-deserved break right before APs.
While we're on break, Rama's mama will be grinding at night school.
Hey guys, welcome back to Drama Wits Mama
and Rahma.
Comedians are everywhere, but you can't find many in this school.
If only Kevin Hart was a student at Bronx Science.
Well, he's a student at night school. So let's pull together a recreation of night school.
Let's see it, Bronx Science.
All right, let's do some introductions. My name is Carrie. I'm here to make a little extra cash so that I can afford this warrant that I got. But that's none of y'all business. Welcome to night school.
This book is kind of thick. I thought it'd be more like a leaflet.
If you're not gonna do the work, drop the class.
Just, no, I'm gonna do the work. You'll see.
We'll see.
Yes, we will.
Great.
Superb.
Excellent.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. My suspicions were correct. Boom. You're clinically dumb. There is no cure for what you have.
Oh my God. I got learning herpes? I got the gift to keep on giving? Boy.
Until next time, this was Drama Wits Mama
and Rahma.
Now that's a place I don't want
to
be.
Well, I'd rather be there than eating these jelly beans.
Hey Bronx Science, welcome back to Come Along with Bronx. Here at Bronx Science, we have a variety of food choices, from dollar pizza to chicken wraps from Nets. What are the best and worst flavors in the world? Let's find out in Beanboozle Along with Bronx. We're here with
Daniel,
Aiden,
Leo,
Marfrego,
to do the Beanboozle Challenge.
Have a trash can handy at all times.
We got it.
Not let wimps or crybaby play the game. And you can make up your own rules.
All right. So first we spin, then we dine. Okay, ooh, so I got blue. Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish.
All right, I'm about to enter the bean zone.
That was good.
Yeah.
Good spin.
Peach or bar?
I did, okay.
That's bar.
I got good.
All right, we got chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Oh my God, it's dog food. That was the worst thing I've ever tasted.
All right, Mars about to enter the bean zone.
You got any water?
Buttered popcorn
or rotten eggs?
Bro, all right. I don't even like either.
Which one is it?
Oh, it's definitely rotten egg, but it kind of tastes good.
Oh my God!
Muy delicioso. See you guys next time. I'll come along with Wrong. Toodles.
Oh, I can taste it from here.
Yep. Now let's roll some promotions.
You may be wondering what's happening in there.
We just finished Film Production Club!
What's that?
Film production is an opportunity for you to film whatever, whenever, and wherever you want.
And anyone can join, whether you want to be a director, editor, writer, actor, or even a cameraman.
When is it?
We meet Wednesdays after SGI in room 319. Hope to see you there.
If you have any promos you want to share, make sure to email them to warrentv@bxscience.edu.
We look forward to seeing them.
And that's a wrap on this week's episode, people.
Catch you next time.
And as always,
thanks for watching!